Okay.
This is Chen Second form. Third canvas, Pao Chui, or fast form. Just go from single width. So look to that point, it's exactly the same as dual wheel forms. And they'll go nice and slow. So I'll just take each movement nice and steady. Single chop, arm and leg come up, and then chop one onto the diagonal line, and then it's diagonal whip. Turn around, lift up, and then sweep. So. And then below strike, surprising the hobbit. So, round, and then turn. Arm comes up, sweep left. Second, big blocks. Down. Pounding water. Second section. Step out. Holding down. So I'm sitting in here. Good turning. And pull to the right. Left and then both hands make this. Pulling in. From that, wind up and then release. Turn for that. Turn a bit more. Step in. Step through. And then drop down. And then turn to the left. So your feet, elbow comes up and then jump. Onto the diagonal line. From there, make a hook. Hook. Step one, step two, and then punch. Next we're turning left. So foot turns, arm comes in, the hand sweeps, feet go together, step out, and then forearm strike. From there, a little ward off. Only to cloud hands. Turn your foot, step in one, step out, step behind one, step out, behind two, step out, and step in front. Hopefully I'm still in shot. And then back again. Step out, step behind one, step out, behind two, and then big step. It's a holding way, drawing it. So, long term. Virgin media symbol, the infinity symbol coming round and under. Place now. Elbow over the shoulder. Turning round off the diagonal line. Hands cross. Weight left. Weight right. And another hip punch. From there, wrapping crackers, so like the G strings in the long form. So turn to the right. Hands come together. One. And round. So turn from here. Two. Three. back to the right. So turn your foot in. Next cross. Step one. Step two. Step three. Now hitting the here. So one. Two. Then you've got to step back, so roll back, wind up, and then beast's head. From there, step over, so step in, reach, step out, and then throw. We're riding my horse now, so sweeping across. Left arm goes down, this arm and knee come up. Back that way again now. So foot turns in, hook. Settling in for a little punch and release. And then from there, reach up, roll back. Sit down. Next one, turn and go left. So coming up, hand comes in, round one. Section now, the spare hand just on the waist. Step one to the right. Back the other way. Step out. Step behind one. Step behind two, turning body as you go. Step down three. And then turn to the right. Step behind one. Step behind two. Step behind three. All hands open. This left heel kick. Turning, hands cross again. Pick up, right heel kick. And then turn, drop. Down, ready for the leg and punch. And release. Now going this way. So, whether you go down onto the floor or not, it's up to you. So, foot turns in. Turn foot out, place the hands down, and then sweep one. Sit back, round, settling in for another punch. And then, again, start from here. A punch. And then fly into the shuffle section now. So, reach up, step in, imagine holding a shuffle, and then throw. One. Round to the other side. Change your feet, so now the right foot forwards, holding your shovel again, and then throw. Back into another punch, so turn foot in. Other foot comes in, step one, two, and then hit and punch again. Now we're going to the right, turn your foot in, other foot comes in, and then chop. And then take a step. And then strike. From there, coming over the top. So one, break. And then step in, punch again. And then three punches. Step in, one, two, three. And then from there, lift up. Step by one, two, three, and then just like throwing the shovel. Throw. Back. Now left foot steps. Step one, two, three. So now face it the other way. And again, throw. From there. Arm comes in. And then step. To the knee over. And then step one. In, two, up, three, and out. And then we're going to turn around to the right. Foot turns, arms follow, arms cross, and down, and then double elbow strike. Come back high, lowering down. happen. Pound in water finish. I think that was just about right. There might have been a couple of bits that were a little bit dodgy in places, but let's not worry about that, eh?